All right, so this is going to be our first test with the Steve's Aero WaterBoard. I think this is going to make for my perfect initial test. I want to make sure all the electronics are working fine. It's quite foggy, grass is nice and damp, so this should glide across here no problem. As expected, not as forgiving as on water, so we catch an edge, that's what's gonna happen. Trying to get some speed behind her, and that's what happens. Regardless, I am pumped. This thing's gonna be a beast in the snow, and that's ultimately what I really wanted it for. Doesn't do so good in that longer stuff. Pretty good prop though. He's a GWS pusher. Fun little thing. And I'm like barely on the throttle here too. Oh, I got stuck on something there. Yeah. Has a little bit of a hard time with the longer grass. It's pretty good here in the clover. Thank you. That was a good one. All right, well, that's enough of an initial test run. Next time, we'll be throwing it in some water. So guys, thanks for watching. Please thumbs up and subscribe.